Hi everybody, it's Judy. How are you doing today? Good, I hope. Good to see you back. Okay, this dance is called Darling Mambo, right? It is a 32 count, four wall. It's classified as a beginner on the step sheet, but I'm teaching it in the absolute beginner class because it's all Mambo steps, and that's the step we're going to be working on today, right? The choreographer is Joe Thompson Samansky. Okay. So, weight is on your right foot. This dance has a left foot lead. So you're putting your weight on your right foot. So the Mambo step, you're going to rock forward on your left, recover back on your right, step back slightly on your left, and hold. Right? You're gonna rock back on your right, forward on your left, step slightly forward, and hold. When you're doing this, when you're first learning, it will really help if when you do that hold, you're stepping down on that third count, lift the other heel, all right? It forces the weight so that you're forced to step down, and now you'll know which foot you're going to use next. Rock, recover, step. Back, recover, step. Okay? I've gone through the Mambo step more in depth in the intro. All right? So that here I can just teach the dance. Okay? So make sure you watch the intro. So weight's on your right foot. Okay? You're going to rock forward on your left. Rock, recover, step. Rock back, recover, step. Okay. Now we're going to do a left and a right mambo. You're going to rock out to the left. Okay, get that weight centered over. It's like a sway almost. Recover on your right and step left beside right. And the same thing to the right. Rock out to the right, recover on the left, and step the right behind beside the left. Okay. So that would be rock, recover, step, hold. Rock, recover, step, hold. Okay? Let's go from the top. That's half the dance. So let's go from the top. Weight's on your right foot. Ready, begin. Rock, recover, step, hold. Back, recover, step, hold. Left, recover, step, hold. Right, recover, step, hold. Okay. You're now going to do, we've done the basic line dance step where we step and then we step together and we step going side to side. We're now going to do that going forward, all right, to the diagonals. So you're first going to go, you've just done your right mambo, so you're first going to go to the left diagonal. You're just going to step forward on your left, step together on your right, and step forward on your left and do a little brush. And the same thing to the right. Step with forward with your left, or with your right, step together with your left, step forward with your right, and do a little brush. All right? So those counts, or those steps, would be just step together, step, brush, step together, step, brush. Okay, so it's almost like three little walks. So make sure that on all three of those steps, you put weight on the foot that you're stepping on. Okay, let's try the whole thing from the top. Weight's on your right foot. Ready, begin. You're going forward on your left foot first. So forward mambo. So ready, begin. Forward rock, recover, step. Back, recover, step. Left, recover, step. Right, recover, step. Step together, step, brush. Step together, step, brush. Okay, you're now going to do a forward mambo again. So you're going to rock forward on your left, recover on your right, and step back. Right, and hold. And your last four counts, you're going to step back on your right You're going to step a quarter turn on your left, and you're just going to step your right slightly forward and hold. That is the end of the dance, and you're ready to start again with your forward mambo. All right? So those last eight counts, we've just done our brush forward with our right foot. So it's forward mambo, rock, recover, step back slightly, hold, back, together. Sorry, I'm on the wrong foot. Let's try this again. Mambo, step, hold, back, quarter, step, hold. All right? Let's try that again for me. Okay, so we've just finished. We've done our steps here and our step here. So you're doing a forward left mambo. Rock, recover, step, hold, back, quarter, step, hold. So you can start the dance again with your mambo step. Okay, let's go through that whole wall from the top. Ready, weights on your right foot. Ready, begin. Forward mambo. Back mambo, left mambo, right mambo, step together, step, brush, step together, step, brush, forward mambo, hold, back, quarter, step, hold, and you'll start the dance again. Okay, so let's do that on this wall. You should be facing the 9 o'clock wall. So weights on your right foot. Ready, begin. Forward mambo, back mambo, left mambo, right mambo, step together, step, brush, step together, step, brush, forward mambo, back quarter step, slightly forward. Okay? Let's try it on the back wall, right? Now you can't see me. All right, but it's the same steps we've done. Your weight is on your right foot. So just listen to my words. I'm keeping it slow. So you're going to rock forward left, recover right, step. Rock back right, recover left, step. Rock out to the side left, recover right, step together. Rock right, recover left, step together. Step together, step on the diagonal, step together, step, brush, rock, recover forward, rock forward, recover, step back slightly. You're doing your forward mambo and hold. Now you're stepping back, quarter turn, step, right? Weight should be on your right foot. Okay? Let's try this wall. Weight's on your left foot. Ready, begin. Forward mambo, back mambo, left mambo, right mambo, step together, step, brush, step together, step, brush, forward mambo, back quarter step, forward mambo, back mambo, left mambo, right mambo, step together, step, brush, step together, step, brush, forward mambo, hold, back, quarter step, back, forward mambo, back mambo, left mambo, right mambo, step together, step, step together, step, forward mambo, back, quarter step, forward mambo, back mambo, left mambo, right mambo, step together, step, brush, step together, step, brush, forward mambo, back quarter step, forward mambo, back mambo, left mambo, right mambo, step together, step, brush, step together, step, brush, forward mambo, hold, back quarter step, and start the dance again. Let's try it to music. The music is Who Did You Call Darling by Scooter Lee. And it has a 16 count intro.
Weights on your right foot. Six, seven, eight. Forward mambo. Back mambo. Left. Right mambo. Step together, step. Forward mambo. Back quarter step. Forward mambo. Left mambo.
Takes a little bit of practice learning the mambo step.